Hi.
Hey. Whoop, whoop. How are we all? Oh, Sky, why have you just now decided you want to come down? Stay there. Stay here. Just stay here a minute, yeah? Hey, everybody. Oh, well, no one wants to hear that coming out of your mouth. Hi, everybody. It's Tuesday and I'm streaming. This is weird. Hiya, Sky. Ow. Hey. Hi. I'm waiting for people to come on. There's nobody online. What's going on? This feels weird. Feels very weird. Say hi to everybody. Ruff. Ow. Thank you. You wanted to come up. You were crying for me to give you love. So now you're like, I want down. I want to get down. Hey. Right, just sit there a minute, yeah? Oh, your bony feet. Ah, just stay there a minute. Something's not right here. Love you. You smell so good. It's also clean. No, careful. Ow. Okay. Ah. Hey. Ow. Right, go lie down. Go on then. Don't let me roll over you. Go on, move out the way. Mats, what should we do with him? What are we gonna do with him? Sorry, that was me repeating myself. Okay. Oh, my feet, my legs. Oh, I'm in the pain. Oh, I'm so sad there's no one online. I've surprised people so much that no one's here. Oh, there we go. Hello. Hi. How are we all doing? I know it's not my usual day. I know I don't have anything scheduled for today. I know that people are not interested, but I don't care. I'm gonna play just maybe for an hour. Maybe an hour and a half. We'll see how it goes. So we're gonna play. So we are going to play. Oh, sorry. That's not very professional, is it? Oh. Okay, so we are in the land of Tatums, and oh god, she does not look happy. It's nearly her home time anyway, so has he got work today? Does he have work today? We don't know, because it's not playing. He has not got work today, so that's good. That's no pressure there then. But he hasn't done his thingy, so he needs to do that. And then we need him to... Web. Study opponents. Kenzie's back. Oh, she's all responsible. And so she back as well. So she's not going to be able to do her homework if she's... Oh, no. Yeah, quick, get it in quick. Before she... Take notes. Oh, he's tired too. Oh, jeez. He only just started. Who's ringing her?
Yibsy.
Sion. No, not yet. We're not ready. We're not ready to graduate yet. Let me take this off because it's pissing me off a little bit. Oh, ow, finger. Okay. The baby fast asleep, she is. Bless her. Oh, that's mummy back. Oh, she's knackered as well. Oh, she needs to shave. You need to shave your legs, woman. Shave your leg hair. Turn into an all kinds of hairy Marys. Okay, so she's got 22 hours until she's got something else, so it's not till tomorrow now. She can refine the organisation on that. Aww, of course she can!
Sulji to Sulate.
Susa.
Okay, so you need sleep, dude. Go to sleep, baby lady. You're working hard on that. So that's looking a hell of a lot better. Oh, Lane, you can't do that. That's awful. She's far too tense. Okay, fair enough, babe. You do you. Has she took drugs? No. She wouldn't have done. She's too good. She's a good girl.
Sharnu. Herba blorts, floobsy florps.
Oh god, love you, you're not gonna be able to do that.
The floobsy norps. Give me a form. Give me a
fleep. I love the fact that Mackenzie's still in her Halloween costume. Okay, so that's in position. Practice presenting.
Carzini, kiss annoy. Yep. Nabatani, Karzi, Barbahoy, Adan, Shuna Kinza, Grana, Molinaro.
What's that now doing? Chalpula, Charisma.
Zamphis, Barawa. Yathruya, Palmeray, Eboy.
Sorted. Is she rested enough now? Yeah. So we will have her.
Shunigua.
Go to her career and write a scholarly paper.
Sansi Ogadon. Hobaroy Palfin. Boara Gosh of Wibs. Gorb.
Okay, so.
Bebso.
Mapping mammalian. Career, education, paper. Write your paper.
Vobizi fin ba.
Oh, that's better. Cheat alert!
Aflin Wadita.
15, we've still got loads.
Zabora. Oof. Phoebna.
Korea, the
Bullish Shaka Teams.
Right, the thing is though, right, with this Oh, sorry, Sky. I need some advice. Oh god, I'm flashing my boobs. Sorry. Flashing my cleavage. Apologies. It's not a very pretty cleavage either, so sorry. I need some advice. So, currently, Cleo is a toddler. Now, she has, again, no cheating on this one, I'll be honest. No cheating at all. She is at full skills, so there's nothing more she can do as a toddler. She is wasting time as a toddler right now. But she still has, how many days is it? 14 days. She's got 2 weeks still left of being a toddler. Do I age her up now? Because she is, I could literally just do a cheat. I don't even have to bake a cake. I can just literally just age her up. Should I do that? Because there's no point. It's wasting time. I guess I could do like the whole personality character values thing. But it barely does anything at this point, does it? I just don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. You know what? Sod it. We will do this. I'm going to do it because she does need to. Age up. We've aged up, Cleo. So, select an aspiration and trait to replace trait. But she doesn't get to keep her independence. See, that's the thing. I don't understand that. So, we've had a creative child. We've had a motor child. It's either social or mental. What do we think? Is she going to be clever because she got all the skills and we've aged her up early then? We'll do whiz kid then. So, she's going to be clever. What trait? Is she going to be, along with that, a genius? Or are we going to do something... Oh, a geek, bookworm. What else have we got? Squeam. No, nothing like that, I don't think. She's not going to be evil. She's not going to be a loner. I'm thinking genius then. That's probably the easiest one to do. So, done. Look at her, she's so cute. She's an utterly gorgeous child. Huh. Yeah, woo.
Mokeb, Nagelna, Pimim, Tanobum.
So I'm sure it's 2,000, isn't it? That's that easily promoted, because I think she just needs that just to go over the edge. Entrepreneurial, more likely to get promoted in their career. Boom. Let's go for that one. Because she's the only one that hasn't been promoted now, has she?
Rabadina.
So I'm pretty sure on his have a child complete an aspiration. So we need Cleo to do this. So we need a a chessboard. Where the hell are we going to put a chessboard? Are we going to put it here? We'll put it here. So we're going to put a chessboard on here. Excuse me, sorry. Which... Oh, no, that's wrong. No, it's that one, isn't it? Indoor activities, is this it? No, it's this one. Skills. So we will do... We'll do the chess master, and we'll do it in the black, so it looks really fancy. And then we'll do outside chairs. No. Right, furniture. Outside furniture. But with comfort in it. Oh, they're nice. I like them. Okay. Right. Let's do that there then. There we go. There we go. Okay, so we've got that there. Oh, what am I doing here? Okay. Move that there. Okay, so we've got a chessboard now. So she's got one of them. But we'll let her carry on with her homework right now. Oh, he's got like 9,000. He's done really well with his aspirations. So let's see. 9,000. 8,000 forever fresh. Brave. No. Retreating. We don't want to retreat. Needs no one. Money tree. A money tree to grow their own riches. Now, I've never done this. Has anyone done the money tree before? Sod it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Savant gains skills faster. No. Sexually alluring. No. Good kisser. Fertile. We don't want him that. Connections. Carefree. Never tense. Beguiling. No, he doesn't need that. Independent. Social needs to case slower. Frugal. See, that's always a good one to do. We'll do that one as well. Okay, so we've done that. Money fruit. This fruit is not for eating. Okay, so where's he going to plant it? Where are we going to plant this money tree? Is it going to go in the... It should go in the... But it should go in here somewhere, shouldn't it? Let's see. Where shall it go? Where shall it go? Money tree. We don't want it in the front because then people will rob it. We want it in the back garden. Right. So let's just play around with this a little bit. So, right, I know. So we're going to get rid of this because there's no more toddlers in the house. I don't know why that isn't staying anywhere. Right, testing cheats on. BB, move objects. Okay. So, we want to put that there. We'll put the money tree here, next to this big tree here. Okay. So, go there. So, we want to drag that. Oh. There. So do it like that. So we need to plant this, don't we? So he can plant it because he's plant. We're planting a money tree. Money, money tree. Money, money tree. Money tree. Okay. You know what? You've got to like gardening to do this. Water it. We currently have Mackenzie, who's a really good gardener right now. I'm pretty sure she's quite high in gardening. 8. Yeah, so she's a cracking gardener. So, so Madam is all okay now. So, well, no, we don't want you actually playing with that right now. We want you to play chess. Yeah? Because we need you to do your aspiration. Play with Liam. My dad should wear bloody thingy. Okay, cool. That looks really good. Actually, let's have it that way for, because it should look the way it should. I can pick which ones I like.
Your bid.
Huh? Perfect zoo. Huh. Broga neck. Kinza.
Sabine Saquinario Sabard. Bulain Nagalna Nebahana.
Nubim Shore. Bro.
Yempta.
Bon and Gravy. Wow. Oh, yes. Oh, poor Sabine. Oh, Weibo.
Oh,
Shabni Brifna.
Zilnoi.
Zilnoi. Krifoba.
Mulsa.
Wanji. Oh, nervous.
Oh, Harpkazoi. Ah, Turupal.
Yep.
Ibna.
Ooh, ace breath.
Huh. Oh, now is it? Do.
Jay.
Huh? Don't go. Oh. Oh.
Play twice. Okay, so cool. So we're getting there now. We're getting there with it. We need to go to the toilet. She's not got work today, has she? She's off today. Yeah. She can do whatever she wants. So really, we need her to start one of her fingers so she's got a bit of spare time over the weekend. So right, we'll do that one first.
Ina.
Doop 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 da doo.
Oh, the dish.
So we're going to sell that. We don't need that anymore. We don't need the potty. Sell that. We need to go upstairs and we need to sell that and that, and we're going to put this bed over here. So she's now got a bed, so we're going to assign bed to Cleo. Okay.
Ha! Ka Mek. The Ma Mek.
So both freeze bang.
Okay, kiki.
Sure.
Sure.
Boom, 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 boom. So we're nearly there, and finished homework 2 times while focus. So all she's got to do is make sure she's sit. Oh God, did someone get angry? That last game, maybe.
Close it.
It's just got to go in an hour. So let's empty that and we'll leave it at that. What's up, Pim? High energy boredom. Well, go for a run then, you dafty. If you feel like you're up to it.
Ganera, Thinica Seneca, Vush Buna, From, Bratsa Fusil, Pinuru Jisapa, Belindi.
Okay, so she's home, so she can now do her projects. Get that over and done with. No. Maybe Monday. Go for it. Go for it, love. Go for it. Oh, Mackenzie's being mean. That's fine. You live your best life, love. If you want to be mean, you be mean. Okay.
Zardo. Bay.
Manuba. You.
Bon and Gravy? Oh, yibs.
Rabla.
We're gonna be clever. She's gonna be clever.
Oh.
Rabla.
You.
Fenica Fenabe. Wow. Of Grenina.
Ah. Whoa. Oh, Gubla.
Not Rix. Arva.
Okay.
Can Kubu Kweba? Ah, yes. Ah. Jabin Bombosa. Pardue?
Oh, Gedna Snifa. Oh. Yeah.
Wadida. Febine Lovo.
She's fast asleep. Beep, 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 are you really serious? You need to be going for a piss, love, not fucking cheerleading. Not bad.
Benorf! Quexel. Oh, when ooh.
Ooh, Ben Koya.
Okay, so we're gonna take her out. Oh, wait. What we need is her violin going in her inventory. Is that in her inventory now? Yeah, so that's in her inventory, so she can now travel. I'm gonna go to one of the parks, and I don't know which one. And we're gonna play the violin all day. Oh, you could go alone. So we are gonna, which one should we go to, the viewer that's on, where should we go? See, now this is like fame, if she wants fame. I don't think I've ever been to this park. I very rarely go to the park, so this might be interesting actually. Mm-hmm. Okay, so she's going to go to the park and she's going to play her violin. So, oh, she's tense. Great. And she can't play when she's tense. Why is she tense?
Okay.
Resenting a workaholic.
Smeeb.
Is she a workaholic? Go away from her then. Go here then. Go away from the workaholic. Walk away from her. Come on. Stop being tense. Right. 7 minutes. 7 whole minutes. Come on. 7 sim minutes. Should be 7 seconds. Right. Oh, she's now sad. But please tell me she can play. Right, she can play some. So, we're just going to do fame. We're just going to play. Right, let's play something better. Come on. Come on, girl. Get those tips. Okay, so this place is not working. There's no one around. She's not getting any tips. So we're going to go to... We're going to stay in Del Sol Valley. But what we're going to do... Clement Frost is still a robot from Halloween. Oh, too funny. Right. We're going to take her to the up-and-coming... Yeah, Orchid Agogo, up-and-coming hotspot. We'll get her outside there. She can play to her heart's content and she'll get paid for it. So. Okay, so she can go here. She can go here. And she can play with emotion. Please don't face that way, though. Go here. Play with emotion.
Hmm?
Nearly there. Drink this, and then play.
Shady Baloo. Yes.
Sabal Habery. Down in Yaddafel. Me.
Joe Mama Harbin.
They bipped it.
Okay. So, she's managed that. We can get her home now. So, she's done something really good there. So we can now go to this, and we can do how do you write a song then? Write songs. Click on a musical instrument. Doesn't say write song. Bring to tears. bow for inspiration. There's nothing that says right. So does that mean that on that one it doesn't? Do extra credit.
Nom nom.
Right, so what we're going to do is we are going to send India, because I did say we were going to do this, but I was going to do it with the dad as well, with Leo as well, but we're not going to. We're going to send her to visit her grandchild and her sister, and her son, and her sister, and her daughter-in-law, sorry, not sister-in-law, daughter-in-law. She's going to go visit them. So she's going to click that. Are they all in? They're all home. So she's going to go see her grandchild Roy, because they've not seen, and they need to be in this, so they can, she needs to know them, and the family need to know them to bring them to family occasions, because at the moment only Lane is going, because they only know Lane. So we need to get her introducing them and having a relationship with them to then bring them into family get-togethers, because I think that's really, really silly that you have to have a communication with the family to get them over to your house or to know them. I just think it's very odd. Anyway, we're gonna do that next. Okay. So she's gonna go say hello. So give her a friendly introduction to your grand. This is a grandson. Oh, it's just too cute. Go, hi, I'm your grandma.
Slefanosh, Belindy, Vamp, Bulfinelli, Uata Zarsp.
Bright and day. Tell a story.
Biniara, a pendola venusa.
Hug lovingly.
Dehoy oblish ephedroy. Flurbis rolshba ularb. Subau gaunim. Molo by tevene.
Abba ziva.
We need to do that again because I missed it. So you're gonna friendly. Oh, snuggle. Right, we're gonna catch this now.
Baba,
No, where the hell is she gone now? Go back to your bloody son's house. Pick him up. Pick up. And knock on door.
Dafuni.
Oh,
Adrin Vimpa. Polyphagribix.
Oh.
Bokaru Pimbroy. Hargrip.
Conqueru. Barawa. Waxel.
Sekalau.
She's going home, she's going home.
Noshi.
Okay. So let's have her doing her university coursework, term paper, edit. Let's have her cheat, make her paper.
Oh, Kalimpo Panza.
Right, come on.
Aflin Wadida.
Oh no, who's died? Mackenzie, I'm calling to let you know that a close friend, Sydney Price, has passed away. What? And Sydney Price was a kid? He was a kid? How the hell's he died? He was a young adult. How the hell's he died? Does it tell you how he died? Does it not tell you how he died? He was a Jesus Christ. That is scary. That was scary. That's scary.
Nilko. Oh, Lenla.
So you need to term paper. It's already outstanding, so you just need to submit it, and then you're done. And then, do your homework. Did she not give a final presentation then? Did she not give it? Oh no, she's not given the presentation. Okay, so she needs to do that on Monday. Okay, you can do that. Weird family.
The door.
Just go to sleep, you weirdo.
Aha! Mm-hmm.
She needs to shower. Take a shower. Okay, that's good for you. I'm glad you like writing, but not right now. It's a good job a mum and dad aren't having sex while she's there doing her homework, isn't it, really? Worked up. Bitter for someone nearby. Who is she bitter with? Let's eat the vegetarian chili. It's there, isn't it? You can empty that. white mad. We're gonna actually get rid of this because this is pissing me off. So. What we can do is skill. Ow, that hurt me. Okay, so she's mopping like mad. Ooh. Why is it not doing it? Box. Thank you.
Bitterwicks? Elfness. Rubine.
It's snowing!
Agora!
Agora! Morg like from Thermostat. Oh, you're not actually inside here. We'll just turn it to mutual. Turn it off. Smooth sipping. I think we should pick a different one now. So No, it wasn't that one, was it? Nature. Freelance botanist. That might actually be a good one for her, really. We'll do that one. Needle. Talk to plant.
Vush, Buna, from.
Research.
Abenor. Dan Trip. Barasa. Yalzif Boyki. Camus. Absum. Serge Blue.
So I am going to, while she's doing that, I'm gonna move, I'm gonna sell this. Ooh, I'm gonna sell that. I don't know, I need all that in there. And then I'm gonna go outdoor activities. We want something nice. I think the round ones are a lot nicer. I think the one with the pattern looks nice as well. So if we'll put 1, 2, 3, 4, she can plant 4 things in there. We don't want hapnip. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna do. It's each season, isn't it? So yeah, so I'm gonna buy one of them and one of them. Okay, so that's each one, I think, is it? Or have I bought one or two of the other? I've bought two of the same there. So sell spring. Okay. So, great. So she's done that. She's doing that. So, we're then gonna open the packet. So we've got basil.
Oh, mollified.
So we've got basil as the summer one. We're going to plant that. We're going to open that. Grapes, okay. So, we don't want all of them, we just want one of each. So, we're gonna plant. Then we're gonna open seasonal here.
Paranoid. Quava, Parsicon, Sorboin.
What's this?
Oh, George. Oh. Harry has a new...
Plant. Open. Plant. Water all.
Zisar, Zisarmba. Abenor.
Froom.
Huh. Rubine. Kisana. Lenark. Yangled Thernoy Borbahe.
Oh.
Huh. Quexenos Pimpini.
Oh, Yibs.
Zisar, Zisarmba. Abenor.
Oh.
Oh.
Huh. Ligora.
Oh. Huh.
Rubine. Kisana. Lenark.
Oh. Oh.
Zisarmba. Yangled Thernoy Borbahe.
Umfra.
Wave. Varner's a torque. Sabine Saquinario Clint. It's too lame. Oh. Kiss him away. Oh, Flamon. Xanahoy. Oh, it's Shefflet. Flurbis. Oon yab. Turinga. Nayula.
So she can't do anything else on hers. He can't do anything until she's done. So we've got to work on that one. We can get her going on dates, but we need... I need to manage worlds and get a restaurant in. Because we've not got any restaurants. Oh. Oh, stretch. Oh, it's nearly my bedtime. We want the money tree to give us some money. We want the money tree to give us some money. Money, 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 money. Oh, I'm losing it. Okay. Let's find. Has anybody, buddy, got a good restaurant? It's taking forever, ever, ever. Okay, restaurante. What does this one look like? This looks nice. But it's on the water, and I don't really, I want it in Newcrest. So, what's a novelty one, really? Something nice, simple, basic, but good. That looks nice. Industrial restaurant. There's not very many seats, though, is there? One, two, three, four. Maybe that's a good thing. It does look quite cool, doesn't it? Do we like? We'll go for it. We'll go for it. What size was it? Oh, I didn't look, did I? Got myself a headache. Industrial restaurant. 20 by 20. Okay. Cool. Okay. That's good. Good, good, good. Nails are screwed since those acrylics have come off. They are in a mess. How long does it take to make a restaurant? How long does it take to make a restaurant? Aha! Okay. So we've got a restaurant now. So, oh, what am I doing? I want to go back here. Oh, I've just scuppered my viewers. statistic, and it's gone. It's gonna go way down after tonight. Boom. Ow. Me. Right. So she is looking fine. So let's have her call Can you go on a date with that? No. Okay. So it needs to be a date, so she needs to ask him out on a date. So we want to friendly. No, it's romance, isn't it? Romance. Ask on a date. We need to make this a rocking date where they get the biz done. And she's angry. So that's going to be really very, very, very helpful. Isn't it, guys? Very helpful. Oh my god, I've got to stop yawning. Okay, so we're going to the restaurant. We're excited. Okay, we're gonna rock this. It's dead easy. We're gonna do it. Bitch. Okay.
Oh, one who flapped. Droba. Dream of Babwa.
So, we're going to request a table. Friendly.
Envoy Tironi.
Elnoy.
God, she's so aggy. She is so aggy. Where are we going? Where are we sitting? Alright, okay, we're sitting there. Okay, cool. It would be really helpful if you weren't angry. No, don't pick it up. You're not in. You're gonna miss work today. Okay, let's try and calm her down, eh?
Zambo.
Friendly. Become best friends. This'll make her happy. Where are they going? How do you socialise about the meal? They haven't ordered anything, so why is someone getting delivered? No, it's not. I'm thinking. Order for table. Okay. So we want two drinks, don't we? So what would Right, he would want a superfood suit movie, yeah. And she would like a strawberry matcha latte. So she's going to have that. He's going to have that. Yeah, okay. So then we've going to have... right, these are start appetizers. So... they're both going to have the egg rolls. Okay, so he will have the grilled chicken. Is that right? Yeah. And she will have, oh no, the rack of lamb. She'd have the rack of lamb. Okay, and we'll go for that for now. Where's he going? Oh, the toilet's up there. Wait, no, he's ordering, isn't he? Or is he actually going to go for a wee? Everyone's just walking in on him on the toilet. How rude. Where's she? Ah, here's the food. Okay.
Yibs.
This is not going very well. Okay. So. So. I'm gonna get to know. Friendly.
Bumbraza? Huh?
Ask about day. No, cancel.
He's in a row. Oh, Gosha.
Select discuss food. Discuss food. Discuss food. It's a D. Discuss food flavors.
Noosh. Harfkazoi. Buffet Kroba.
Jinku.
Discuss food flavors again. We're just gonna do that.
Shumta Janku. Oh, Smoby Noom. Tell Bao.
Benorf Nergs. Inja.
Oh, Yepsi. Sorbdo. Sorbda.
Right, we're at Silt there, thank God. Deep conversation.
Chabin Durkin.
Fleza.
Sanukadoy.
Abushar.
Yabasai.
Deep conversation.
Flupe Pemini.
Seneca.
Ufra.
Jessene Skuma.
Avery.
Inja.
Pleasey. Flubigorg Frieza. Benoy.
What case anyway?
Sparf Ursh. Orgi Teka Buanes. Four bees. Sochim, Sochim. Sargi Izulpa. Chima Vimpa, huh?
Goniada Nebahana. Ospadumba Valmet.
I'm a bit busy at the moment. Let's not have sex in the restaurant. Please. So she's had one silver date. So that's good. We've done one. We've done one. And we've done a thing. I've never had a meal. I've never done the dine out as like a customer. So I was quite impressed with that. That was cool. Exciting. No. Thank you. Be like a champion.
Thank you. Also, Tribs, Eba, Grovel, Nerx, Dere, a farm.
Oh, I know. I need to do that, don't I? Final presentation. Yeah, I've still got 4 hours, so I can do it. Tom Peeping's on his way!
Joza, Flib's Puiva, Janarfanai, Flib,
Shroof Clave,
Ina,
Clarkum,
you miss.
Kadish.
No,
Shusha.
Oh, Chris.
Oh, homo.
Shiva flab.
She's in class school.
Wait
a suit.
Quar?
Selfies. Sanabinosa.
Narfa. Fazu whiffed in a bay. Freeba. Naiflu. Prompts Maisie. Ozani Shiraji. Batanavi Stanson. Domi Vayen.
One Vajau.
Lurba. Hitaru Jasapa. Rinia his. Moochie Peachy, Shaby Baloo, Yibs, Boy, Femboy,
Prompts Me. Onuba. Yibs.
Yeah.
The samba.
Oh, Ben Koi.
Ched Jasa, Chimo Mojos. Oh.
Snurzu, Tiba, Fazu.
Kinkubu Koiba? Oh, yes. Ah.
Yes. Okay. So that's good.
Boom.
Can do whatever she wants now.
Fibna, Fina, Finzi Jongi. Ah, Wanu.
Okay, we're going to stop there because it's late. So thank you to my one person who's been watching. It's been great. It's probably myself as well. But thank you very much. I still raid even though there's nobody watching because it's just what I do. So I will pick a channel to raid. Steph and Minnie, what are they up to? They're playing The Sims.
And now? Clothes? Putting on jeggings now is the worst. It's so bad.
Okay, well, we'll hit that one.
We can't wear sweatpants at work, otherwise I totally wouldn't. Honestly, terrible. Remember when we all wore skinny jeans? I know, I have jeggings that are like painted onto my body when you put them on. And that was like my thing.
We're raiding. Okay, so thanks very much, guys, and I will see you all again soon. I love you lots. Bye.